can't believe Kessler keeps this town together. Between the caravan bosses and the raiders, yeesh.
Hey.
What you got?
Come on.
Bingo. You got nothing to worry about with me covering you.
Now, rookie!
Time to collect. I got something.
Gotcha!
own graves. I didn't say we were finished. I thought we were having fun.
You can't hide from me. I'll wear your guts around my neck.
Something's coming. Ready up. Something was out there. Got something. Where'd you go? Alone. You see him anywhere? One more. bastard.
Where are you?
Thank you.
If you aren't Brotherhood, you're nothing.
Thank you.
Got my attention. Thank you. gonna pick up a serious glow sticking around here. Room for one skinless freak right now. The children of Adam and Rads. Like bloat flies to corpses. No one secures a place like this unless they've got something worth taking.
End of the line!
So good there.
Sucking down a lot of rads in this place. These are some lame torture devices.
Hey.
What do you need? This nice is hiding something. Thank you.
What?
Get some!
Hey there.
Best scrap in the Commonwealth right here.
Hear anything lately?
Not really. Let's get back to talking about all these great items I have for sale.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Hey.
Deacon? Is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo.
This is my pile of garbage, asshole. Back off.
Good, right? You're lucky I didn't do one of my face swaps, too.
You can change your face?
I put myself under the knife every year or two. New face, new body, you know, the full makeover. It keeps our enemies guessing.
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point. So, about the job. The railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe. We had a pretty sweet setup until the Institute found us.
Your base was under a donut shop?
It's a lot better than it sounds. Well, it was, until it was blown to hell.
What happened?
Our HQ was strong, defensible. Heck, we thought it was secure. Inside a minute, the Institute troopers breached the doors and turned it into a shooting gallery. The survivors didn't have time to grab anything. So we're getting something important we had to leave behind.
What exactly are we looking for?
I'll tell you when we get inside. I know that's a bum deal, but strategic ignorance has saved our organization more times than I can count. We got a tourist nearby. He or she has information on the base. So let's pump him for information before we dive in. For now, I'll take point. So I'm looking for rail signs, symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake. All right, maybe the handshake never got on. Anyway, the tourist should have a trail left for us. Here we go. Rail sign. The arrow in the center indicates a direction. So our tourist is up ahead. Let's keep going. Got another rail sign. Right there.
Ripe for the taking.
Sorry, pal.
Someone better kill me.
Hey. And another. Probably close. See the plus in the center? That means there's an ally nearby, our tourist. You take point on the conversation. Look, no matter what he says, you just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me. Hey.
Excuse me.
Oh, thank God. You have a Geiger counter? Do you have a goddamn Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
Who the hell is he? HQ said they were sending one agent, not two.
Sorry, I'm new. He's just shown me the ropes.
All right. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead. It's about goddamn time you headquarters bastards got here.
Are you in danger?
I signed on for light recon, but that little Slocum's jaw of yours is crawling with goddamn chrome dome synth sons of bitches! If I haven't been made yet, I'll be spotted when I leave here. I'm goddamn trapped. The front's fortified to hell and back. They place mines all over the goddamn place.
They have a minefield?
Yeah, the mother of all minefields. I couldn't draw you a map if I tried.
What do you mean by chrome dome synths?
You know, them early model synths. Looks like metal wrapped over mechanical innards. You see them here and there doing who knows what for the Institute.
I appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. I really do. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here. So if you need anything else, better ask soon.